How's it going, guys? And welcome back to the third, well, my third episode of Pixelmon Egglocke.
Mine as well.
Yes.
Mine is the second one.
Shut up, you.
Yeah, Alex is behind. Yes, there you go. You can see we're joined with David and Alex today.
I need to catch up on some levels.
Who's this guy?
You guys can go mess in the shop.
Yes. I'm going to the shop first.
Yeah. Oh, no. I need to...
Because I sold everything from last episode and I've now got 6 stacks of money.
I sold everything from last episode.
Which I can go bloop.
I sold
and managed to get an egg. One bloop. Solitary egg.
Okay, there we go. There's the 3 parts. So therefore, I can now spawn in a random egg. Yay.
Nope. 87. Has anybody beaten like
what's the command again?
Slash pokey egg, is it?
It's pokey give
egg or something, isn't it?
Yeah, random.
Pokey. I'll find out. I've got the actual document open.
So, Alex, how's the training going?
It is.
For my second episode and the fact that I only had a 20-minute episode for the first episode,
not bad. Oh,
nice.
So where have you been training?
Here.
There we go.
That's here.
Let's see if it hatches.
Where's here?
Right next to spawn where I lag.
The EV training area?
Oh, no. Just in the wild.
Why?
I actually have something semi-decent, except I used it last season.
Let's have a look.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, that was pretty decent right there. That was pretty decent. It has potential. I'll just put it that way. It has a lot of potential.
Wait, what is it?
It's a poly swag.
Oh,
a lot of potential right there.
Totally didn't have it last series. And it did me very well. I'm just happy because it's... Ooh, that's a nice nature.
Oh, red Deoxys.
Okay. I need to... So, you said there's an EV training place.
Yes.
Is it the giant Equitreak looking tower?
Yes.
Right, has he not been here yet?
No.
I don't think he actually, understood anything. Like, he wasted, 20 minutes of an episode running around in the wild. That's why I'm just like, do you actually want to win this, or are you just in it for the, I don't know, the lols?
How do you EV train?
How do you not? It's color-coded. How long have you been doing this, bro?
Wait, what do you mean it's color-coded? By speed, defense, and all.
Yeah, look at the tower.
So top layer is speed. The one below that is
well
attack.
Hold on.
I wouldn't have guessed.
Oh my god, Alex, go back to Mexico. Go on, back on vacation. Go and drink your orange juice / pina coladas. Oh,
I'm a pina colada.
Wait, which?
Getting caught in the rain.
What?
Well, he wastes time actually Google searching things.
Which layer is for attack?
It's the one.
It goes in order of stats.
I'm pretty sure it's the red one, isn't it? Second. That's the attack one. Yeah.
It goes in order of stats.
Awesome.
So it goes HP, attack, defense, special attack, special defense, and then speed. Yes, I know them.
Yeah, I got rabbit hide.
Oh, nice.
No.
Not getting any drops.
I'm getting a couple.
But
none from what you're killing.
Exactly. What's that about?
I want all of them.
You just EV train. You don't get high levels.
Well, you get some levels in here, but the point is, if you've not got EVs, then you'll do less damage.
You're kind of screwed in the long run.
So that is why we're all EV training first. We normally do it backwards.
I'd probably take about 5 episodes to EV train and then probably just YOLO.
Grind.
Yeah, grind away.
Hey, I want to know what that episode 5 egg's going to be as well, though.
Same, man. Same.
I'm really
intrigued. You don't have to use it, right?
Nope, you don't have to use it.
Nope.
I got a diamond and a diorite.
Ew! Level 15, hell yeah. / EV. Oh no. Is it EV? One? Oh, look at that speed. Boo! Going well. It's going well.
There we go. Slash EVs one.
Oh, look at that attack.
We're both going for the same things.
But they're not dropping anything, though.
No, they're not.
I think they've been nullified.
Mine are all dropping stuff, so I don't know what's going on with you guys.
Something that's all completely broken. That's what we were going on for, but oh well. Nah. Must have been nullified.
You know what else is broken?
What?
The berries.
YouTube?
No, the berries.
No, YouTube.
Those are the berries.
Why the... Oh, yeah, I know the berries are broken. That's what I said. I tried selling them last episode and ended up buying them. When it said sell berries, I was like, yeah, I'll sell these. And then it was just like, you have purchased this. I'm like, you what? Why would I purchase that when I want to sell it?
Why would I need this berry? Okay.
What even is it? It's a person berry. I want a person berry.
You know what, as well? I think that's only for curing confusion.
I'm confused. Hasn't cured my confusion.
Oh, there's a level 93 in here. No. No. Bye.
No.
Bye.
Don't fight that one. That's a no-go. That's not very good.
Is that the same one that's been there?
Is it Miltank?
Oh, no.
Oh, look, redstone. Cool.
No.
Right. Okay, I need some quick levels.
Ooh.
There we go.
Ooh. Okay, what's better? Dragon Tail or Dragon Breath? Salamence.
I would say Dragon Tail.
I mean,
well, actually, it depends what it is, doesn't it?
Physical, you know, or I mean? Special.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
I got one.
I'm going Dragon for Tail. More. I'm going attack.
Dragon Tail.
Dragon Tail. Okay.
Because then you can do not drag the next mon out as well from the place from the opposing team's party.
Yep.
So you could get lucky.
And then you get a really bad.
Get rid of his sweep. Oh, I got a gas tier. Hoorah.
Right, who am I training up next?
Oh, Ender Pearls galore.
Personally, I'm just training up Salamence right now.
Oh, rip, okay. Rip. Oh, no.
Your EVs are close to where you need them.
Alakablam!
How long does it take to EV train?
A
long time.
Kind of a while, yeah.
How many EVs do you get per battle?
These I'll give 3.
Ooh, and that's not
bad. They're all the max EVs, yeah.
Okay, that's not bad. Because I need 130.
They keep spawning me inside of Alex's Salamence. What the heck?
Ooh. Darude.
It's one way of spying on people, that. It's like, what are they doing without actually going looking?
In it. Oh my god, this Gengar's just using freaking.
Oh, hi there. Why the heck are you down here? I don't want to fight you, Metagross.
Quick there!
You don't belong in this.
Oh, you're rude.
Training room.
Oh, you're rude.
No, but he doesn't, because he doesn't give you attack stats.
Oh, you're rude.
Who doesn't?
Metagross.
Metagross does give attack stats.
But it like fell out of the roof.
I'm pretty sure it does anyway.
Oh, you're rude.
I mean, I need all types of attacks that all types of stats, so I'm gonna test it out.
Oh, that's a big Gengar.
It gave me defense EVs.
Oh my god.
Can't believe you actually battled it.
I mean, I still need 80 defense EVs.
There we go. Getting these gas tiers, man. Alakablam! I need Alakazams, that's what I need.
These things give so many different items. I'm gonna have a full inventory.
That's what are you good. Fighting?
HPs, Warine. Because they give snowball, yes. Fish, ice. I bet, what's the bet in half it isn't in the shop?
I'll wager you £2.
I'll give £1. That's all I've got.
Because that's all he found on the beach.
Yeah, there's a story to that, and it's funny.
Nah, is it really though? You just lying to me, guys. With 10 minutes in, I want to say
what?
10 minutes, just about 10.
All
minutes
I've done is buy an egg and fight a few Pokemon.
Yeah, 9-10 minutes in.
Okay, I need it. You know what they need in the EV training tower? a healer.
Well, no, the whole point is you go to the,
No, there's two healers downstairs.
No, there isn't.
There's two healers downstairs in the EV tower.
No, there isn't.
There is.
Mm-mm, you're lying to me.
They're right behind the EV berries guy.
Don't tell me I just walked all the way to the Pokemon Center.
I can't believe you walked and didn't warp.
That's what I've been doing. I've been warping, man. It's easy.
Alex didn't realize
it takes you the same amount of time to warp as it does to go down and walk over to the thingy. To
I
the guy.
I didn't know you could
warp. Oh my god, Alex.
I was just tossing.
I just want to get the first episode up. See, people, this is what you're subscribing to. Come subscribe to me and Brandon. We care about you.
I care too. I just didn't know.
We're the MB3s of the YouTube community. While this guy right here is cutie pie. Well, recent drama.
No comment.
I don't know what that means.
No comment.
No, I
have no. Just look on Twitter, man. I'll show you after on Twitter. It's funny. It was funny.
Okay. Ooh, I got cooked chicken. Nice.
Save that. You'll need that for when your hunger runs out.
But it doesn't.
It does, though. It's just really delayed.
I haven't lost a single bar of hunger.
You won't do. Not until later on.
So why do I... Fine, whatever.
Joke.
I'm gonna sell it.
He's so gullible.
I know. I'm just wasting time on these... Scholar peas, they're not giving me anything.
I got one.
Did you?
Yeah, that was it.
That's oh God, stupid. They used to give like two or three.
They're meant to be a rare drop though.
But we were getting like two or three.
I had six or something last episode.
I had four.
That's how I got a stack of money.
Hi, Brandon.
Why are you even here?
It's come to annoy you.
No, why is he getting HP EVs on a fudging Salamence?
Because I'm looking at the Smogon thing and it tells me get 95 of them.
Oh my god, Alex.
HP on a Salamence!
Crackling again.
I will disconnect and reconnect.
Good.
I will disconnect and reconnect.
Yes, thank you.
But no, the Smogon tells me to get...
No, it's not. RIP.
Yeah, that's quite funny.
Smogon tells me to get 95 of them.
95 of them? Smogon tells you to jump off the top of this tower. Would you do it?
Yes.
Probably.
Yeah, you probably would, actually, knowing you.
We're in game mode, we're not in game mode, but there's no fall damage.
Yeah. That.
There is when you push, Alex.
Are you just increasing your stats on only one EV, or are you balancing it out?
Obviously, I'm increasing them on one EV like I'm meant to.
So that's
you do realize the mon I'm using is maxed EVs already. Therefore, it doesn't matter what I use. Yeah. I'm using it to level up the rest of my party, because using XP share they also gain EVs. If you didn't know that, which you probably didn't.
I did know that.
Nope.
Surprisingly.
Yeah. So therefore, I'm using the XP share.
That's why I'm trying to get an XP share.
Because then I don't need to use the other mons that I'm using. That's why I EV trained this guy first.
Okay.
We ain't forged off!
So much love in this recording episode right now, guys. As you can tell, we haven't recorded in a while. Don't start to ever think was the last thing we did.
What PC?
Brandon.
Yes?
Does your scissor have... stats only increased in one EV? Like, does it have like maxed attack or max something like that?
Yes.
So you didn't balance it out like Smogon says to.
Because Smogon, I'm not following. A, I'm not following Smogon. B, I don't need to.
Hey, which one's special?
Need to be balanced out. You know you can only max out two, right? You can't like go ham in one area. There is a limit to it.
Okay, so what's your EVs for it?
255 is the cap for one stat.
I think this is
so the other 255 plus 4 goes into another stat.
Mathematics with Brandon. Mate, I learned all this last episode.
From Brandon, or?
Yeah.
Jeez.
I'm in with a chance this year, boys. I can feel it.
Yeah.
Oh.
I need to get someone new.
Mainly because half of the people that are in this probably won't upload it and be in the tournament anyway. So, yeah, automatically don't finish last. It's great.
That too.
Hope I don't run into Xylo. Because you know how he is with tournaments.
I mean, I got the booty drawer, so I'm not winning anyway.
Okay. I'm sorry I may have...
Wait, Alex, did you get a legendary in your team?
Yeah.
Nice, bro!
Suck a child.
No.
Brandon, did you get a legendary in your team?
Yeah, I did.
Well, that Shuckle.
Yeah. The Shuckle is my legendary.
I lied.
Oh, I'm going to regret that. I guarantee they get you.
It's got Shuckle 50 sweet. HP at 19, at level 19.
What the fudge? Mine's got 51. At level 20. Deoxys. It's crazy.
There's the one I need.
Wait, what's special defense? It's the one above the Gengar, isn't it?
Yes.
So Brandon.
Fossil.
So it's like poly... Is it polyraphs? No, not polyraphs. Polyraphs attack.
It's a Ludicolo's...
like spike.
I was improperly training my EVs. So now I know what to do.
And now he has to waste money on berries. To remove EVs.
No, I don't.
I'm trained my Deoxys in special defense and speed. That's all I'm doing.
Oh, okay. This is going to be a tanky.
Oh, I need to remove my
tank at least. I wonder if it's a glass cannon.
I know. No, but I wonder if, because you got. I wondered if the eggs give you the different variants of the Deoxys.
Yes, they will.
Will they?
I got speed, you'll get tank, you'll get normal. Yeah. So
which one removes HP?
The floor I'm on.
Isn't there not a chart?
The floor
Google
I'm on
EV
does...
berries.
Oh, the EV berries is the top one. Removed. The first one.
Okay, thank you.
It should be. What's it called?
It should be. It technically should be in order of the floors. So.
The one above the blue one. Yeah, I think Palm, yeah. Yeah, Palm is HP. Because Kelpsy is attack.
Okay, HP fell, friendship increased.
Yeah, there you go.
So now
I don't know how many actually removes.
You have to use a berry, like check your EVs, use the berry, then check again. See how many it removes.
I don't know
at
how many berries. How
Which
many
he probably
EVs.
Didn't do.
No, he used one thinking it was clear. Yeah, sadly, it doesn't do that.
It removed 10.
There you go.
I do apologize for the crackling on Alex's microphone, but there's nothing I can do about it, and there's nothing you can do about it. I believe it's just Discord at the moment.
Hashtag blame Brandon, do you hear it?
Yes. So you can't blame anybody.
Hashtag blame your microphone. Should have got the 20, shouldn't you? Yeah.
It's not.
See, yeah, again, this is Alex trying to one up me. I got the 20, he gets a 35. It's how he rolls.
My Discord won't work anymore now.
Rip Discord.
I literally can't open it. So I'm just gonna continue talking, and you're probably just gonna hear me.
Oh, he cuts out.
Alex,
I don't think he realized he's cut out completely. Oh, I love it. That's hilarious.
He's in tech. He's even checking.
It's oh, okay. I'm there he is.
There he is.
Do you hear me with the snap, crackle, pop?
Yes.
Really?
Please don't do that, Alex. That makes it even worse. Really?
Really?
I can't even go that high anymore. Man, feels bad.
I'm sorry.
So you should be.
I'm gonna tweet Discord and be like, "Hey, fix it."
Fix probably it when it's.
You probably need to update it on your end. I'm not gonna lie. Have you updated Discord?
I want to go out into big wide world and fight some strong Pokemon.
So do I, but we're 20 minutes in.
Okay.
I've not finished Eevee training, though. Oh, my
God. Very odd, to say the least, that it does that.
I need a place that I can go. I'm probably going to have to fight all the golems and such, and all those tyranitars that I need, innit?
For attack, yeah.
So,
no, for diamonds.
Oh, for diamonds, yeah. Mm.
So I'm just going to switch out to my Sharpedo. Well, I'm going to switch it. Oh, Alex is fighting it, I think. No.
What?
Never mind. Sure.
Okay.
Cool.
Ow. That hurt someone. I'm going for, to be honest, I'm going more for dragon dance.
Hi.
Wait, hang on. Quagsire moves. What is it, though? Is it physical?
Uh-huh.
Special.
I'm going more for a dragon dance.
It's physical. Okay, so attack would be... Because
I want it to be like a setup mon that I sweep with.
Ah, what am I doing? Run. Okay.
So I'm increasing its attack and speed.
Let's do this. What a good...
So I need to take... One... Two...
Hey there, buddy.
What about everybody else is getting on?
I might even...
Right, I did see, like, when Tiger came on to do his episode, it was literally like, where are all the low-level mons? Like, and then we said, Oven in the tower, and he's like, where are they? Tower? And it's just like, it's elevator blocks, bro. You can use the elevator. He's like, you are my hero! So that's okay, man. It's okay.
Do you know what I was just going to say instead of attack? I was going to say AD.
AD, attack damage, but ain't no carry, bro. Ain't no carry.
You guys play that game too much.
Gotta go pro, man. What are you on about? Nah, I'm not really.
Yeah.
See,
unlike Cell, who thinks he is. Pshaw, dreamer. Pshaw.
That's what I'm gonna do. That's what I'm gonna do.
You could say his games are a bit hectic.
Oh, Ripperoni, Pepperoni.
I need to be here.
Golem. Ooh.
People should comment on my videos telling me nicknames, please.
I would say a comment on mine, but I don't get any comments anymore. Cheers, YouTube. Thanks for screwing me over.
Speaking of nicknames, I'll nickname the mons after this episode. Well, in the next episode, because I haven't checked the comments. Like,
I completely forgot to mention to everybody. Just like, hey, I'm bad at nicknames. Help. I forgot to mention that, but hey, it's fine.
There's a method to my madness, people. Just don't question what I'm doing.
Question him. Question him royally.
There is a method to my madness.
No, question him. Question him.
Already checked.
Ah, rip. He's Googled it.
I have.
Fudge.
I already checked. I know exactly what I'm doing.
Okay.
I'm nearly a level 40 just off being in this tower. What the heck?
So now I have to go up here to Speedy Beast.
Speed is at the very top.
Mm-hmm.
I can fight the bugs.
That is one move I definitely need to keep.
Okay. Goal for this episode is to just fight as many Pokemon as possible and get this done as quick.
What, in the remaining 6 minutes we have left?
Seven.
Lol, I've got... I'm struggling today.
No, but yeah. Try to fight as many Pokemon as possible in order to get my EVs up to 255 on speed.
Oh, nice. Nice, bruh!
No.
Well, to be fair, it's not gonna get there because my EVs are
whacked. Next episode is probably gonna be a solo one anyway because I need to grind.
No. Let's do it together, David.
Screw being social.
The only problem with these all giving 3 EVs per is you can't get, like, the stats in between.
Yeah, like, with 2s. Fudge.
Yeah. That's the only problem with them giving 3 on every single one.
So you have to, like, add a little bit more to something.
Yeah. Really, I mean, it doesn't particularly make a massive impact giving an
You
extra
can't exactly
one,
sort it out anyway where it takes away 10 EVs from your freaking...
Yeah,
berry,
it's all in evens. Like, it takes away like that.
Yeah.
But you're gaining 3, which is odd. So it doesn't counterbalance at all.
Nope.
Hey, Alex, how's the speed going?
pretty fast. Like Sonic.
Looks like it. Nice Raichu you taking on there, mate.
I've already gotten 66 EVs within a minute.
Nice, bro.
Oh, you swine.
I'm sorry.
I walked back downstairs.
Oh, you weren't directing at me. Good.
No. No, I...
Come on, warp plates.
I went to click EVs, and I did warp EVs from what I did before when I teleported back.
Oh.
I like how I gained 12 levels just by EV training.
Yeah, you do. You get quite a lot.
Defense EVs.
That's why I lucky egged my max training, the one that's getting all the EVs for everything else. Nice. See, I got it all planned out. I'm going to gun to murder everybody in my path this season. I'm gunning for it. Because I get shafted every season.
Shafted since season one, as I recall.
Didn't you have
Mango originally? Season one?
In season one, yeah, I got to semi-finals and I was versing Mango. Mango, and Tiger, Richie, and somebody else.
And the broken...
That's when I had my Torterra completely obliterate Rich's Sharpedo that
was
like his pride and joy.
Season 2 club.
I know.
So, yeah, I've been here since season 1. It's been amazing.
Should be. Scribblard.
See, I've known you since season 1, but I wasn't into Pixelmon back then.
I wasn't
and
big
then you
enough.
Went MIA.
I wasn't big enough in any of the seasons. That's why they wouldn't let me join, because of Cowboy. His opinions.
The stories.
Yeah! And the people that aren't around anymore. Lol.
I'm actually gonna learn that.
Yo, Quagsire, get some defense, man! Thank you! Come
on. Go faster! We need more EVs elements.
4 minutes then!
No, don't say that!
4 minutes! I've nearly got 3 level 20s in my team.
I'm spamming the heck out of my buttons.
I've got a level 41, a level 25.
Drop anything?
Fish, I think.
Fish? Well, they ain't dropping jack for me. Spud.
What's your highest levels?
Mine 23.
Mine's 23 as well.
Yeah, mine's like 2 23s, one's level 18, the rest level 10. I'm just getting Quagsire up.
My entire team's...
defense and special defense.
Why are you in here?
Boom.
There's an Espeon on the ground, the attack EV floor.
Yeah, they're glitching through the floors.
I just see David glitch through the floor when he did his jump. Coming true.
Yes, finally. Some actual drops, please.
I have so many drops that I need to sell in between episodes.
Yeah.
Same.
I'm so glad you don't have to do them on camera, because that's just, it's an effort to find everything.
Yeah, because it goes over 30 minutes as it is anyway.
Yeah. Otherwise, it would literally blow.
Oh my god, I've made a mistake hitting this wall, Reen. Probably have, because it's going to drop a butt ton of stuff. Well, it would be a mistake if I could actually hit it.
I'm just going to have stuff all over the floor in a minute, because my
inventory
is full.
Why'd you do that? Go all the way to the bottom, quick. No, I didn't mean to press spacebar. Darn it. Run. Heal.
Lol, you misclicked, bro.
Go.
Do. Why is someone in a rush, man?
Because I need to get this thing EV trained by the end of this episode.
But you're not gonna, because we've got literally 2 minutes.
Yeah, and I've literally got like...
Literally like...
Calculating.
Calculating. It's going to take that long to calculate. The episode's going to be over.
13, right? 13. Yeah. 13 EVs left to get.
So you need to level it up. 4 times.
Well, fight for Pokemon.
You wish.
What do you mean? Each one gives you 3. I have full EVs now. I just need to...
Ooh, block of ice.
How many months did you fully EV train, though?
One.
I did it again.
All the way.
Resize my screen. No, I want resize my screen.
More editing for Brandon. Woo!
It's because I'm doing it so quickly. It's like, click.
Where's the fish? Fish. Where are you? Fish.
Where are you?
Elevator.
I haven't got special attack on freaking Quagsire.
I know, I need to sit and remove some of those pointless EVs that some have got.
Same.
Go, 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 go. No, I didn't mean to jump.
Because I got all, I picked those up from when I first started, when I'm trying to level.
Salamence, eat.
Well, that's it.
New.
Get out of time.
What am I at? Oh, that says it's fully EV trade. Oh yeah, I need to take
okay.
some EVs off that.
Well, in that case, can I take us out?
Sure.
Cheer.
Thanks for watching, everybody. We hope you enjoyed. Of course, if you do want to check out channel links, they're down below in the description. For David and Brandon, I'm assuming you put the giant list, but I don't know if I did.
No, we didn't put the, I didn't put the giant list in the description. There's like 24 people, man.
I
My description
did,
can't take that.
Know.
My description can't take that.
Yeah, I
we'll
think
see anyway. We'll see.
I'm just going to put it where if I collab, I'll put the people there. Anyways, thanks for watching, everybody. We hope you enjoyed. If you did enjoy, don't forget to leave a like on the video and subscribe to our channels if you aren't already. And as always, we'll see you all in the next episode of the Pixelmon Egglocke Season 3. Bye-bye, everybody.
Bye.
Bye.